All right, good morning. So it's the next day, and today we're planning on going to San Diego, going to SeaWorld, and then hopefully get food. Maybe Filipino food. X marks the spot here at world famous In-N-Out. So we're gonna put the debate to the test because everyone's saying In-N-Out in California is better. Say in the comments, what do you think is better? I'm speechless.
Can
In and out, double double going in. So good. Animal fries. So good. Animal fries definitely every once in a while. Goodbye, In-N-Out. I'm gonna miss you. Finished eating, and I have to say, that was better. It was better. Not gonna lie, it was better. But I'll still go to the In-N-Out in Texas. It's all good. It's all good.
So we have to go all the way.
come in here for dinner. Crispy pata. So yesterday didn't film the outro, just kind of went home and crashed. The Filipino food was just alright, and then it also took way too long to come out, so it's just so-so, which the reviews I was reading were about the same. They were just like, eh. But yeah. Alright, ending this video.